3, 2, 1.
Interstellar space, beyond our solar system, where the voyagers will drift endlessly.
Survived on Earth, and the evolution of the sun will have burned the Earth to a crisp. And far from home, untouched by these remote events, the voyagers, bearing the memories of a world that is no more, will fly on.
They would understand. But being much more advanced scientists and engineers than we, otherwise they'd never be able to find and retrieve the small, silent spacecraft in interstellar space. Perhaps the aliens would have no difficulty understanding what is encoded on these golden records. Perhaps they would recognize the tentativeness of our society, the mismatch between our technology and our wisdom. Have we destroyed ourselves since launching Voyager, they might wonder.